It is King Arthur, and these are my knights of the Round Table. Whose castle is this?
This is the castle of my master, Guido Luamba.
Go and tell your master that we have been charged by God with a sacred quest. If he will give us food and shelter for the night, he can join us in our quest for the Holy Grail.
Well, I'll ask him, but I don't think he'll be very keen. He's already got one, you see?
What?
He says they've already got one.
Are you sure he's got one?
Oh, yes, it's very nice.
I told him we already got one.
Well, can we come up and have a look?
Of course not. You are English types.
Well, what are you then?
I'm French. Why do you think I have this outrageous accent, you silly king?
What are you doing in England?
Mind your own business.
If you will not show us the Grail, we shall take your castle by force.
You don't frighten us, English pig dogs. Go and boil your bottom, sons of a silly person. I'll blow my nose at you, so-called Arthur King. You and all your silly English kniggets.
What a strange person.
Now look here, my good man.
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food trough whopper. I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberries.
Is there someone else up there we could talk to?
No. Now go away, or I shall taunt you a second time.
Now this is your last chance.
I've been more than reasonable.
Fetch in a mash.
Quoi? Fetch in a mash.
If you do not agree to my commands, then I shall...
Jesus Christ!
Right. George!
Our quest is at an end. God be praised. Almighty God, we thank thee that thou hast vouchsafed to us the most holy.
Jesus Christ!
Hello, dappy English kniggets and Monsieur Arthur King, who has the brain of a duck, you know. So, we French fellows are with you a second time.
How dare you profane this place with your prince? I command you, in the name of the Knights of Camelot, to open the doors of this sacred castle to which God himself has guided us.
How you English say, aye, one more time, Mac. Unclog my nose in your direction, sons of a window dresser. So you think you could out-clever us French folk with your silly knees bent running about advancing behavior? I'll wave my private parts at your aunties, you cheesy lot of second-hand electric donkey bottom biters.
In the name of the Lord, we demand entrance to this sacred castle.
No chance, English bedwetting types. I'll burst my pimples at you and call your door-opening request a silly thing. You tiny-brained whappers of other people's bottoms.
If you do not open this door, we shall take this castle by force. In the name of God and the glory of our... Right! That settles it!
Yes, keep paddle out of this time and can't be approaching anymore, or we fire arrows in the tops of your heads and make castanets out of your testicles already.
Walk away. Just ignore them.
No! Remainder, an illegitimate-faced bugger-folk. And if you think you've got a nasty taunting this time, you ain't heard nothing yet, dappy English pinnigit.